brutal is one word. Very atmospheric.
Yeah, a lot of atmosphere. Like we create a whole landscape of sound. Almost use a lot of synthesizer in the backtrack to give it some kind of depth.
it's a pretty dark sound we have, and we like to make it dark and mysterious because our lyrics are also reflecting our personalities and our dark thoughts about life, and also good thoughts. We have a love song, for example, and but love is also hard sometimes. So yeah. You know, in the northern, in Scandinavian, they really like heavy metal and black metal and death metal. Actually, the hardcore scene in Denmark is not the most popular, but it is growing. It is growing bigger. So we are trying to make a scene in Denmark and in our city, Aarhus, and more and more people are coming to the shows and. The hardcore bands are getting more
attention.
from people and the media, so it's growing.
You can definitely see that Germany is a country with a lot of, like, way more metal than in Denmark. So a lot of more people wearing black, and I guess the core scene is also growing here in Germany, but it's
familiar with the breakdowns.
Yeah. But it seems very normal that like a show like this, you have very different style of music, core bands playing together with, I don't know the last one, but it looks like folk music, folk metal, something like that, yeah. And you don't see that in Denmark very much. So it's like you have the normal metal scene and then the core scene is growing up there in Denmark, yeah.
I think sometimes the hardcore scene can be like they only like hardcore, and if you can't make two-step or hardcore dance, they don't like it. That is kind of a negative thing, I think. That is also the only thing I can say.
I think there's some kind that's, when you play core, it's like that's our favorite style of music. But in some core people has a really hard time recognizing music in other style of metal music. That's definitely a negative thing. I guess there's a lot of bands at the moment. That's also in some ways a negative thing. The good thing is that the scene is really big, but it's the competition is so hard.
Yeah.
It's really difficult. Yeah. And the things we love, the fellowship.
Yeah.
Like you meet someone in the street, you could see that they're a metalhead as well, and you go say hello or give them a high five or something like that, and that's awesome.
Yeah, and mostly the crowd is so energetic.
Yeah.
They are so much alive at the shows, and they're not just standing there and say hey. They are throwing themselves in the pit and.
Yeah.
Do like crazy stuff, and that's really awesome.
Yeah, so it's like being in there together,
yeah.
The crowd and the band.
Yeah.